This is the Devil Dancer, and I would like to thank everyone for joining Miss Snow and I for this episode. If you like the video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, head on over to Twitch and follow me there to get notified when I will be streaming. The link is in the description below, and as always, any donations are welcome there. Hope you enjoy the show. Well, the base here is ringed with spikes, and they're upgraded to the next level up for scrap iron. Anything above that is going to be steel. Didn't think we wanted to waste our steel on that quite yet.
No, not yet.
All right. I have not seen anybody pop in yet. Alright, there's that. Sounds like you hit iron.
Tungsten. I hit a patch of tungsten that I was just doing.
Imagine that. Back over here, wood frames. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, that other mod for 7 days, True Survival. I can't believe how difficult that is. I can't believe the zombies are relentless. They hunt you and don't give up. You draw other zombies in and on the hunt somehow.
Yeah, the way you were talking about that, that one sounds difficult.
Yeah. Building these simple little wood frames like this, where we're just using wood to build them.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta have lumber and nails to build the wood frames. I couldn't even do a quick little treehouse platform. Because the class I picked couldn't make lumber, and I didn't have lumber and nails. I don't even know where to get it. But you can pick more than one. You can get more than one class.
Does it use class papers like this one?
Kinda. Instead of getting that one paper to make your class paper, you have to have five in order to make a class. It's like, okay. That is officially a pain in the butt. Ravenhurst looks like a fun mod, though.
Yeah, I can't wait to try that one.
Oddly enough, I can't wait to play True Survival again. It's just something about the difficulty that I like. I know when we tried Starvation mod, that was a difficult mod. But it wasn't as difficult for the crafting stuff as True Survival. What makes Starvation so difficult is every time you turn around, there's some type of animal or insect that's killing you. Literally every time you turn around. Oops, I didn't get bandaged in time. I'm infected. Get some honey. And I'm cured. Well, this is day 6. Coming into day 7. Not quite sure if they're gonna get to see the Horde today stream or if they're gonna have to wait. We're at the 2 hour mark. Yeah, I think I'll probably cut most of this out for YouTube. Especially since we haven't been talking much.
It's hard to keep an ongoing conversation when it's just two people.
I know. What I might do is cut it out and then put in there that the full video with narrative, her talking, is on Twitch.
Yeah.
All right, this room is sealed.
All right, you want to come start putting walls up in here? I got one side finished. Are open. So you can start.
It's dark.
I tried to make it straight. I'm hoping I did.
I'll straighten it out.
Every once in a while, I gotta stop and let my stamina build back up again.
Yeah. Going to the right here, right?
Yeah. Sounds like we got zombies playing on the spikes upstairs.
Probably. Sounds like the kids woke up to play.
Munchkin was out here playing with one of the balls. Just quietly digging along. When it does what?
Stick so it's hanging out. Here we go.
I didn't do too bad in the job on this room. I
No.
kept it square.
For the most part, I straightened it up a little bit here, threw some stone in to fill in there.
Yeah. I'm getting better.
Almost out of wood.
I didn't know if we had any wood upstairs or not.
I don't know.
Yep, we're gonna have to get some. Got lots of stone. Well, the first thing I'm gonna do when sun comes up is go get the crucible.
Yeah.
And then the second thing will be getting some wood.
I'll be heading out to get some wood too.
If you wanted to leave a door opening on the back of this, if we wanted to use it to go out at any point, you can.
Yeah, could do that.
You never know where I may decide to dig a tunnel to.
Well, without forged tungsten, nowhere.
I'm level 30. I'm getting close. I don't remember us running out of forged tungsten so quick in the other game.
We found a lot more class papers.
True.
Because I think it's the construction class that gives you all the forged tungsten.
You want me to set the forge up so it empties out?
Yeah.
Ooh, I found 55 pieces of wood. I brought you down 55 more pieces of wood.
Cool.
And I'm just, the regular chests and the ones you can put the signs on are the same, hold the same amount. So I'm just gonna use those for now until we get more nails and stuff.
Okay. Grab the last little bit of wood and I think it might only be a 3-hour game tonight.
Okay.
One, we don't have anybody on board. Two, this chair's starting to get to my back.
Okay. Are we there at the 3-hour mark?
2.5. So another 30 minutes. This is a advanced tool workbench. Let's see what I can buy. I don't want to buy any armor crafting because I want to get the papers for the armor class. And that will give me some armor crafting skill. Devil Dancer here with Miss Snow. Thanks for watching and we hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like and comment and don't forget to subscribe for this and my other videos. Also, head on over to Twitch and hit the follow button to get notified when I stream. Any donations are more than welcome there. The Twitch link is in the description below.